Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva. I'm Taylor Bozer.
And I'm Sophie Bertocchi.
And with only 7 days left for seniors, we have all the information about the end of the year that you guys want to know.
And all the info for the tryouts for sports of next year.
So stay tuned with GTV News.
That's right now.
Welcome back, Geneva. Here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, May 12th, 2015. If you have talent for busting a move, then you should consider trying out for the dance team. The tryout dates are today until Thursday from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m., and they'll be in the Mac Olson Gym. Be sure to wear comfortable dance clothes, jazz shoes, and bring lots of water. If this sounds like something you're interested in, then please stop by the athletic office during your lunch hour, before school or after school, because you will need a tryout form. They hope to see you there.
To all AE students, the end of the year picnic is today right after school in the cafeteria and also outside. Please drop in for some ice cream and topping to share. This is the last meeting of the year, so don't miss out. There will be games and even prizes, but don't forget to bring your ID. If you're an avid drama club member, you may want to listen closely. This Thursday, drama club will be voting on officers. It's one of the last meeting of the year, and they would love a large turnout for the vote.
Anyone interested in trying out for cheerleading should attend a meeting in the library tomorrow at 6 p.m. This meeting will have all the information you'll need. Anyone with a passion to cheer is invited to come. The Literary Magazine has finished yet another amazing copy of The Skaldic, and they are now for sale. They'll be sold in the cafeteria during all lunch hours this week and Mrs. Peters' room through the end of the year for $15. The Literary Magazine features amazing writing, art, and music by the very own students of GHS. Please be sure to stop by and get a copy before they are all sold out.
The Deca Pizza Party will be held on Tuesday, May 19, right after school. Deca members, be sure to be there. This will be a final meeting of the year for Deca, and they will be announcing next year officers. The party will be held in room E170. Do you have a passion for history government? Are you a current or a member of Social Studies Honor Society? Well, then listen up, because there will be a Social Studies Honor Society meeting in room J245 right after school on Thursday, May 14th. Senior members of National English Honor Society need to see Mrs. Ludwig before this Thursday. You can find her in room KK268. Remember that you must be on the official roster in order to receive your cards for graduation.
If you have a hidden talent, why not share it with the whole town this summer? Geneva's Got Talent applications are going fast, so make sure to turn them in if you wish to audition to compete for a $1,000 cash prize. You'll also have the opportunity to perform at Swedish Days, so make sure to check the Geneva website for more information. Fiesta, fiesta, fiesta. Yeah, you heard me. There's going to be a fiesta. More specifically, the last fiesta of the school year will be next Thursday for Spanish Club. There will be an abundance of treats, games, and a piñata. Also, if you're interested in being an officer next year, be sure to contact Senora Hamilton or Senora Egan before the meeting.
Seniors, beat the rush. Please take care of any past year's textbook finds in the textbook cafe. It will be open on Wednesday and Friday until the end of the school. Remember that you won't receive your graduation back there at rehearsal until all obligations are taken care of.
There are plenty of careers available in the military, and if you want to know more about the options for you in the armed forces, head on down to the career chat in the community room this Thursday during PLC. Three representatives will be here to talk about how they got interested and got involved. And now here's three to know before we go.
Seniors, if you have any fines, please pay them as soon as possible at the textbook cafe.
Any National English Honor Society seniors need to see Mrs. Ludke before Friday.
Dance team tryouts start today after school at 5 o'clock in the Make Awesome Gym.
That is all the news we have for today, Geneva. I'm Taylor Bozer.
I'm Sophie Bertocchi.
Have a great day, Geneva.